sports cracking, like the jacket smacking. We got the PS4 early, we about to unbox this right now. And there's nothing here. April Fools.
Pretty nice though.
We got the PS4 right here over here. Check that out, guys. PS4 right here. We got drive for playing all these games. Look at the way the controller looks. Nice and sleek right there. You can see that this is a beautiful Sony store, man. We're all over the place. And you got me. I'm beautiful.
PS4 looking sleek, looking small. The controller is looking sleek. Look at this guy Jable playing that game.
Sexy Jable.
How's that controller feel?
It feels mad nice, mad sleek. It feels mad good, compact. See the share button we got over here?
Got the share button? Uh-oh, what we about to play? We're about to play Knack? About to play a demo? We're about to get this in. Yo, YouTube, I already said it, what's cracking like a jack of smacking, but I just said it again. Anyways, I went to the mall and we saw the Sony store, and I've never seen a Sony store before. So we just went in, you know, and I saw a sign that said the PS4 is in the store. You could try it out right there. I'm like, oh, shoot. I'm like, shit, man. We gotta get in there. So I see the PS4s. I'm like, yo, this is crazy, man. So we try out the controller. The controller feels nice. I played, the only demos I had were FIFA 14 and Knack, and I played Knack, and Knack feels like a good game. The graphics were amazing in that game. The gameplay felt good. It's going to be a good game. Even though it's not on my list of games to get right now, but man, the PS4 is looking good. Only 3 weeks left to wait. And on the other news, I sold my PS3 to GameStop so I could get money for my PS4. And also because I needed some time to do some, like, my own stuff. Making videos and stuff like that, but also my college resumes, my college applications, because you know, I'm in that time of year, that time my last year of high school, it's time to get your college tax together, so I'm doing that right now, and I'm probably going to have my applications done before the PS4 comes out, and you know, right now I'm doing all my homework, so when the PS4 comes out, I'm going to just play a week of PS4, I'm not going to go do anything with PS4, but anyways, YouTube, I'm out, peace.